Fuck it, no point in even sipping meth nowadays.
Oh shit, I'm